Locked up. And they're off. Awkward start for Dubacious. Lavaca with a sharp start on the outside as early speed. Lunar Heat is out well with Candy Classic. Bam Watts away in fourth. Dubacious off the pace after the slow start is fifth. Johnny Utah bides his time at the back of the pack. 4.5 furlongs to go. Lavaca calls the shots here. Candy Classic is a clear second. Dubacious now moving up on the outside of Bam Watt and Lunar Heat. Johnny Utah is about 10 lengths behind Lavaca. 3.5 furlongs out. Lavaca looking to go gate to wire. Bam Watt advancing on the rail. Candy Classic right there. Lunar Heat, Dubacious together. Johnny Utah still trails. They're on that far turn. 5/16 to go, and Lavaca the one to catch. Lavaca just in front. Candy Classic is right there and making a move now. Bam Watt's waiting patiently for room on third. Bam Watt is set on go right now. And that's Lunar Heat. Dubacious is having trouble now in fifth. And the trailer is Johnny Utah. Top of the stretch. Candy Classic, Lavaca together. And Bam Watt now comes with his run on the outside. And Johnny Utah closes in from the back of the pack. 1 furlong to go. Candy Classic trying to fight off Lavaca. Bam Watt and now Johnny Utah. Johnny Utah needs a seam. He's going best of all. Candy Classic, Bam Watt. Johnny Utah, Bam Watt, Johnny Utah, Johnny Utah. Bam Watt hit it together. I think it was Johnny Utah, but it's a photo finish.